Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here with my best friend Nicole!
It's me!
I came up to visit her in Liverpool and we decided to film a gift exchange video.
Because it's Christmas.
Because it's Christmas. As you can probably tell by the tree. Look at this awesome tree, by the way.
It's Disney.
We've got Oswald, and Eve, and Donald.
I'll go first.
Okay, it's
to give you. I'm gonna start off crappy to good.
Okay.
So, you'll have seen this. Because I've seen this. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. You'll have seen this because I've seen this. What is it?
I forgot to write your card.
So bad, am
I? I put it before she put it on the book, though.
Christmas one.
Yeah. And then she was like, oh, it's not very flavorful. You can't taste it. I was like, before you know.
I do think it might be a more placebo thing if you believe it tastes like Christmas dinner, or it tastes like Christmas dinner.
I'll have to try it at some point.
No, I might try it later. Maybe I'll try it now, but wait, I should give you a present first.
Yes.
Alright.
Oh my god.
Do you want to dive in?
It's like my first Christmas present. Can I open any?
Yeah. Well, any of those. This one is special.
Okay, I want to open this one then. Do you know what this is?
Yeah.
Yes. It's Christmas. Snow's coming down. Christmas. What do they say? Oh, Christmas, Mary.
You know, this is purely because you said, when I asked what do you want for Christmas, you said, all I want in the world is socks.
No, actually, yes. I don't remember that, but I actually haven't bought any for Paris. So I need these.
You need socks.
Thank you, they're so cute. They're like all my colours. This one is so random, but I wanted it and I knew that I didn't need it, so I was like, genuine one! So there you go.
Okay, I'm curious now. What is it?
I think it's super cute.
Oh my god! Oh, it's adorable!
I can't see it!
Oh, I love it!
I thought you could like save for your holiday.
I love it,
thank you. It's okay. I thought it was super cute. I was like, I saw it and I was like, oh, I need that for myself. But I'm selfless.
Yes, you are. Yeah. It's so pretty.
Thank you.
I love piggy banks. I've never actually had a full on piggy bank.
And it's good because you never smash it because it's got a thing at the bottom.
Yeah, I always hate that. So I always feel so guilty smashing saving banks. Oh, it's so pretty. Oh, okay, I'm going to start saving and it's like, now.
I was going to put some pennies in it, but I thought it would jangle and I didn't know what it was.
Okay.
My turn.
Your turn.
This one. It's a squishy. It's a squishy.
Maybe a couple of these, I don't remember what they are.
It's a squishy.
Alright, yeah.
Zoella! This is such a Zoella hat. I can't see myself there. Don't come here. What do you think?
I just like screamed you when I saw it in the shop.
Does that work?
Yeah, it looks really cute.
Is it on properly? Or do you have to be up there?
Wait, hang on.
Oh, wait, that's the fold, isn't it?
Yeah, you can fold it. You can also just like leave it if you want to. It's really cute.
It's so cute. Oh, look at Bubble. I feel like a Christmas tree. Oh, I love it. It's going to go in my coat.
Yeah.
Way. I love it. Thank you.
Good. I just saw it screamed you when I saw it in the shop.
The Bubble.
I really love the pump on.
You have to tell me where it's from.
I will.
Because that's from the same place as the song. I just. Oh, this is so cute!
Okay.
Right, what are these? Okay, this is a little crap one.
But none of them are crap, Corey.
But little.
Little.
Yeah.
How do you open this wrapping paper?
Oh, did I get it? See, some of them are. Like, look at how nicely this one wrapped compared to.
Okay. Rip it!
That one's a foot mask thing, and then I think that one's a face mask, or a hair mask.
Facial mask. Everyday bouncy.
And I thought they looked really cute.
They are cute.
I have no idea how if they're even good.
They're adorable.
I thought they were aesthetically pleasing.
They're adorable. I need to do something with my skin to be fair.
I never thought they'd heard of a foot mask.
No, what is this a new thing?
You know, might be good for after you walk around Paris.
Yes. Do you want to save it till then?
Yes.
We could both try it.
One foot each.
tastes like cranberries.
I love cranberries.
You taste cranberries.
I think Christmas balls did say that. Steph said that it smells like fruit.
It does smell like fruit. Yeah.
That's just cranberry sauce.
It just tastes like cranberry sauce.
That's
still good though, I love it. It's a good taste. Makes me a bit hungry.
It's a necklace. Oh, it looks like Jack. Is it Jack?
Yeah.
Oh, your foot's a bit poor. Fix that. Oh my gosh, yummy. No, I'm not going to charge. Put it on there.
You can put it on you.
Does it? Is it open or is that just?
It's just a hollow head.
Oh yeah. You fixed it. Your fingers in his eyes. Oh, I love it. Oh, he's gonna be everything. I have to wear that in back so far.
Yes.
So he can be seen. Oh, I love it. I have to fix his leg though. It's stuck. I love it.
It's so cute.
Oh, wait. There we go. I don't want to break it. Seems really like
jangly?
Yeah, like I want to keep
it. Yeah, I once had a teddy bear necklace like that and I ripped the leg off accidentally.
Oh, no.
It was devastating. I like you have a slight order to yours, I'm just like throwing them at you.
Just like, have them.
Just have them. You had to, didn't you?
I had to. But they are so cute.
Oh my god! You have three wishes.
Yeah, honestly,
they're Aladdin so socks. Oh, I love them.
I do too.
I love Aladdin.
I think that was my favorite.
Yeah, I like that you have three wishes.
Oh, I forgot to show them.
I love them, Cody.
Thank you.
You're gonna wear them in Paris.
Yes.
Oh, this is gonna be worn in Paris, aren't they?
I thought that because, like, I don't know if you've got like Converse type shoes, but
you
can have like longer socks, you can have like ankle socks.
Yes, like shoe liners.
Yes, shoe liners.
Oh, I love that one. Oh, that's my favorite.
I didn't even see that one. That was really cute. Oh, it's adorable.
Oh, sorry, just. Oh, they're adorable, Carly. I love them.
Sorry?
Presents!
Presents! There's more! Oh my god. Can I have this one? But we don't know yet.
You are going to be the best cast member ever. Oh my gosh!
It's cute, it's so
cute. It's adorable!
don't ever use, have to use it all in one go, so it's going to last for ages.
Oh my god. Unicorn does busy bath crumble.
I don't know. I opened it a bit to see what it smells like.
What does it smell like?
Dark florals.
Yeah.
That's how I describe
dark
it.
Florals.
Like not summery florals.
Like the dark twisted florals.
Yeah. Your Halloween florals.
Oh, I love it. Oh my god, I need to have a bath like right now.
There's one in there. Boom. Yeah. Don't take too long. We got video.
Oh, thank you, Collie. I love it. Yeah.
Mm. It's cute.
Okay, you got one last thing here.
I'm gonna pick this one. Bigger means better. Right?
Okay.
Impressive. Yes! I'm so happy. I ate all mine. I did. I ate all of them.
So did I.
They did as well. I'm gonna munch on these.
Good idea.
Maybe tonight. Right, this is your big one. And you should know what it is by the feel. But you don't know what kind it is.
Should know what it is by the feel. Oh god, okay, yeah. Oh god, okay.
I just hope they're still intact.
Why would you think this happens?
I don't know. I wrapped them a while ago.
I am terrible at unwrapping presents.
I hope you like them. I hope you like
them. Oh my god, they're amazing, Collie.
And I have a matching pair.
Awesome!
It's so cute. I was so proud of them.
Amazing!
Thanks!
You really need to start your own business, you know?
No, because they took me so long. So I just get a bit bored of putting the gems on. I'm like, nah, can't be bothered. And then I wait a month. They look so beautiful.
They're beautiful.
Thank
you so much.
Oh, good. We're going to be matching.
Yeah! I love them so much.
I was so happy. I was so worried. I was like, what if she wanted characters? And she can only wear these once, really.
Well, let's make some special.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's special because they made by you anyway.
I love them so much.
I don't want to take them off. Yeah, I'm just going to keep them on forever now.
Okay.
I hope Dave doesn't mind.
We'll both come downstairs very
This is your big present, but it doesn't look big. It's little. I tied a ribbon on
the scalp. I was insane. It's a special thing. Random poems that aren't in the book, so check her out.
Our thoughts are with you, Mr. Penza, struck down in prime with influenza.
I love them.
I always love the gravestones at Haunted Mansion.
But one of my favourite one, is this plan? Yes. So obviously don't read it, but there's that, but then read the words going down.
Read them out loud?
If you want to.
How do you please keep your hands, arms and legs inside the train and remain seated at all times?
I love it.
It's the wildest ride in the wilderness. Oh my god. This is awesome.
I know.
Wow.
I sneakily did read all the poems before I gave it to you. That's why it's still unwrapped.
I did wonder.
Yes. Okay, this more, that one's pretty cute too.
Okay, we should probably stop doing this.
Thank you, Coley. I love it.
Okay. Thank you guys for watching. We will see you very soon.
See you very soon. Merry Christmas.
Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Bye.
Bye.
'Kay.
You need to check the angle.
I'm really curious what that is. Okay. Hello. Okay, that is not going to be high enough. Like a puppet show. I like it.
But if we kneel, we're down on my heel. Let's do this.
I quite like that actually.
You need some lighting behind you because I have a lamp.
Charmander.
I don't do YouTube. I don't know how this always do it.
You film videos of me like a lot.